For week 7's legendary quest, all you have to do is just damage opponents. It does not matter what you use, you can use weapons, you can use bows, you can even run them over with a car. It does not matter, just deal damage, just deal 2500, and then finally for stage 5, 12,500 damage. Which is a lot, but it's not really a lot if you do this in Team Rumble mode. I highly recommend you go into Team Rumble mode, just click fill, so that you have 3 random players with you. And together you will be able to like complete the challenge really, really quick. And yeah, that's all you have to do, pretty simple. For this week 7 epic quest, it says you have to hunt down raptors, and this is what a raptor looks like. It's pretty cool, and it's pretty strong, so do not underestimate it under any circumstances. And if you want to find raptors, they kind of spawn randomly around the map, but the spots where I usually find raptors are Misty Meadows. You can find them over here, or over here. And the other spot where I usually find raptors is Lake Canoe right here. I always find them around this area. And yeah, other than that, you kind of have to be a little bit lucky and just play the game. I recommend coming to these 2 spots a bunch of times until you find yourself some raptors. And all you have to do is just hunt them by killing them. And yeah, that should complete the quest. For this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to get eliminations with a mechanical weapon. So this SMG is a mechanical weapon right here. And you can tell because it's a rare variety of a submachine gun. So for example, you cannot use a primal SMG. And you cannot use a pump shotgun. And you can transform this makeshift submachine gun into a mechanical weapon, as you can see. So if you combine this with 4 mechanical parts that you can get by destroying vehicles or destroying like RVs or trucks, you will get these mechanical parts and you can make your own mechanical weapon. And all you have to do is just get an elimination with this weapon, and that should complete the quest. For this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to get eliminations with a primal weapon. So primal weapons and the weapons that are that say primal on them. So do not use a mechanical weapon and do not use a makeshift weapon, only primals, such as this weapon. And you can make primal weapons by combining makeshift weapons and bones if you go to crafting right here. So you just craft this using bones and it will be a primal weapon. And yeah, all you have to do is just get some eliminations and that should complete the challenge. For this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to get an elimination with a makeshift weapon. So makeshift weapons are these weapons right here that have that say makeshift on them. So if you look right here, it says makeshift shotgun. So do not use this, do not use this, only use makeshift weapons. And yeah, all you have to do is just get eliminations with this, and that should complete the challenge. For this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to mark weapons of different rarity. So these are the weapons, you simply have to drop them. And just mark them with whatever button you have for marking. So for me, it's my middle mouse button. And just do this. Hop. And as you can see, it is pinked. And you just have to do that with different rarities. So gray pump, or an epic shotgun, or an uncommon weapon. And yeah, that's all you have to do. And that should complete the quest. For this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to collect meat or peppers. So I highly recommend you do this with peppers right here. This is what a pepper looks like. Instead of meat, because meat you're gonna have to find some animals and kill them. But for meat, all you have to do is just come to a catchy corner right here at this POI. And you will find a bunch of boxes right here, some vegetable and fruit boxes. And over here at the main POI. And all you have to do is just open the boxes. And there's a high possibility that you'll find at least like 5 peppers. So at this spot, we found 4 peppers. And if you go to the next spot right here, you will even find more. And yeah, that's all you have to do. Just collect 5 of these and that should complete the challenge. So for this week 7 epic quest, it says that you have to consume foraged items. And the best place to do that is to come here to Catty Corner, which is full of foraged items, as you can see. So there's this spot right here. You will find some at this spot right here. And you'll find some here and here. So you'll find these boxes. All you have to do is just open them. And you can find all the foraged items that you want. Just choose 5 and consume them. And that should complete the quest.